It's fitting that we meet here today to celebrate the International Day of Human Spaceflight and the first two space pioneers to orbit the Earth, Russian cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin and United States astronaut John Glenn.